Hi, my name is Mariah, and I'm here to introduce our latest blue paper, Understanding Ad Blockers, a Guide for Digital Advertising. Did you know the use of ad blockers has risen at a rate of 60% in just 18 short months? At the beginning of 2014, 121 million internet users browsed with ad blockers turned on. By June 2015, this number rose to a whopping 198 million. What does this mean for marketers? The potential for lost ad revenue to the tune of $41.4 by year end. You may be wondering why ad blocking is on the rise. There are several reasons: poor user experience, security risks, and the perceived value of digital ads, to name a few. But marketers shouldn't throw in the towel just yet. Improving user experience may be just what it takes to stay in the fight. Here are some ways you can do just that. First, follow these simple rules developed by the world's leading ad blocker, AdBlock Plus. Number 1. Acceptable ads are not annoying. Number 2. Acceptable ads do not disrupt or distort the page content we're trying to read. Number 3. Acceptable ads are transparent with us about being an ad. Number 4. Acceptable ads are effective without shouting at us. And number 5. Acceptable ads are appropriate to the site that we are on. Second, ensure your ads deliver value. For instance, provide something consumers can't get elsewhere. Use purchase histories to personalize content. And ensure your ad is relevant to your intended audience. And third, utilize native advertising. Native ads mimic a site's look and feel and should therefore be thoughtfully developed for each unique site on which they will appear. Improving the user experience is key to staying ringside to customers browsing. For more on this topic, check out our blue paper, podcast, and infographic at info.4imprint.com.